아.
पता भी अब करते चले जाएंगे, पता चलते चले नहीं, हमारी मुलाकात नहीं हुई आपने, नहीं अब दो तीन महीने से
I'm sure my DOP is also here, Mr. Dharmendra Vishwas. Thank you so much for appreciating this song. This is my first music single. इसके पहले आपने मुझे films, web series में देखा होगा. But एक गाना बनाना एक मेरा शुरू से एक सपना था. I always wanted to make a music single, and I think I will make more. And Sangeet, who gave his the fantastic voice to the song, please come here, please. He's one of my favorite singer, and I hope you all remember his last is Awargi. It was like, thank you so much. So Sangeet, who has given the voice to the song, and also the made the music and everything. And so, Reshma ji.
Thank you. I hope you guys like the song.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. It was really a make or break thing, because we want to do something together and something very nice together. So this is what you guys saw, and definitely not without the help of my DOP, because he was the one who could understand my visual, what I wanted. So not without the help of him. And as a producer, UV is the best that I know. And Sohail, I must talk about Sohail for sure. You're seriously talking. मुझे बिल्कुल भी उम्मीद नहीं थी कि एक newcomer से मैं इतना अच्छा काम निकाल लूँगी और वो इतना अच्छा मुझे दे देगा. I was really, really not, ready. I was like, कि बहुत काम करना पड़ेगा, इसको बहुत समझाना पड़ेगा. But then, to my surprise, he actually understood and he actually gave me what I wanted from him. And Titiana, यार ये इसने वो कथक वाला पीस कर लिया उसने तो, you just took my heart away there only. And she's a very sweetheart and a very very nice actor to work with, very dedicated actor. Okay, and please Dharamji.
बस मैं थैंक करना चाहूँगा युवराज सर को और मैम को कि इन्होंने मेरे ऊपर पूरा भरोसा जताया और मैंने कोशिश की कि इनके जो विजन थे मैं उसको पूरी तरह से फिल्म कर स्क्रीन कर लूँ, और पूरा बिलीव था इनका और वो मैंने फुलफिल किया. और आप लोगों को कैसा लगा वो आप लोग बताएंगे.
सॉन्ग में एक्चुअली बहुत कम एक्टिंग को मिलता है, लेकिन इस सॉन्ग में बहुत एक्टिंग थी तो मैं बहुत नर्वस था, लेकिन मेरे को एक्टर्स टिटियाना युवराज जी ने मेरा बहुत बहुत साथ दिया शुरू में बहुत, और मेरी डायरेक्टर रेशमा जी तो बहुत कम लोगों को मिलता है कि एक्टिंग इतनी हो सॉन्ग में. थैंक यू सो मच.
गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, सॉरी आई एम अ लिटिल लेट. सो इट्स मी एंड माय ब्रदर सिद्धार्थ हु डन द म्यूजिक फॉर दिस. ही इज अ वेरी डियर फ्रेंड. जब वो पहले आया था उसने बताया था कि उसे म्यूजिक में बहुत ज़्यादा शौक है एंड ही रियली लाइक वन ऑफ माई सॉन्ग्स अर्लियर विच वॉज आवारगी एंड ही सेड आई रियली वॉन्ट टू डू समथिंग विच आई एम नॉट डन एंड आई थिंक ही इज प्रूव्ड हिमसेल्फ ऑन दिस वन स्पेशली विद को एक्टर्स लाइक सोहेला एंड तितियाना एंड वी हैव अ फैंटास्टिक डायरेक्टर रेशमा जी थैंक यू सो मच आपका नाम धर्म जी a big round of applause to everyone because you know we're in the studio a lot of hard work goes on the sets he's a one man army I must tell you he really does everything and he's bang on with everything be it talking to people their payments everything it really requires a good heart to do that and a big round of applause for Viraj he also has a very senior and celebrated music composer with us Nikhil ji of Nikhil Vinay please a big round of applause for him as well and thank you all of you for coming here and supporting this single called Sajda and we look forward to many more from you man chal yes.
Tatiana
okay I'm very excited because it's like my big first project as an actor in Bollywood and I can't be more grateful to do it with these talented people, hardworking, supporting, and very inspiring. I'm really happy, and I hope you like it a lot. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, everyone. I don't know what to say more, but I'm really happy, and thank you so much. And I will say one more thing. One of my very close friend, Kapil Sharma, who's sitting there, and I've learned a lot of things from him because he is also my director in my other film and web series. So Kapil, if you can come for 1 minute here. Wow. Kapil is my director in my upcoming film, Lights, Camera, Murder and Don't Know Why 3.
I just wish lots of luck and it's been shot very well. Choreographed and directed very well and acted very well. My best wishes. Thank you.
Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you. Thank you. Sandeep ji, Mr. Sandeep Saparkar, please, if you can come here for 1 minute and say something. And also, Nikhil ji, my music director in my other projects. I've done, I think, 4 to 5 projects with Nikhil ji, from Don't Know Why, then Love Life and Screw Ups, and then Lights, Camera, Murder, and now again Don't Know Why 3. And with Sandeep ji, I've done one a play called Hyacinth, and I think I'm a fan of his dancing. He's the only one.
I think today, after seeing this, we are a fan of you guys. So great work, congratulations, and all the very best, and lots more to come.
And I'm very lucky today, I have one of my very favorite actress from Bollywood industry, Shanti Priya ji. And I loved her film, Saugandh. I'm a fan of you, I remember all the dialogues.
I would like to tell the whole team, it was fabulous and it was a melodious song, the song was, and the whole team work was really good. Thank you so much.
Rakesh Paul, and also Vicky Nani, who has done all the beautiful posters. Please Vicky, come here.
Congratulations everyone here, a lovely song, very well sung, composed and picturized and enacted. I wish you guys all the very best. And the stills are fantastically beautifully shot by Vicky Idnani.
Say something about the shooting.
A very good evening to everybody. Thank you so much. This is a houseful way beyond any houseful that I've ever seen. So congratulations Yuvraj, you are not only a good producer on the set, the way you entertain your people and the love that you receive speaks for you immensely. I had a great time shooting all the stills for the music video. It almost looks like a film. So congratulations to all you guys there. Thank you. Famous last words. Who's going to do that?
Thank तो ले भी रहे हो तुम.
थैंक यू सो मच एवरीवन. थैंक यू सो मच. एंड ये सॉन्ग आज रात को रिलीज हो रहा है, तो प्लीज इसको जितना आप देख सकते हैं, जितना शेयर कर सकते हैं, प्लीज कीजिएगा. ये बहुत मेहनत से हम लोगों ने बनाया है. हैशटैग सजदा.
It's a very good start. The song is being sung very well, composed very well, enacted by all these wonderful actors, and very good direction. I liked it, and even this girl is very very beautiful and enacted so well. This new boy Sohail, and of course Yuvraj, very good effort. And I genuinely wish this dedication and this honesty with which they worked, I wish them a lot of success, and I wish them many many more. Hearty congratulations to the entire team. Okay, thank you.
It's amazing to have both dance exponents in the one frame. Sandeep, I must say, Sandeep, starting with you, how is the response from your end about Sajda?
Oh, I think it's beautifully shot. It's just Reshma done a great job, and Yuvraj is my favorite, and I have just loved it. It's looking like a film. And in few minutes, they have kind of straight the whole story of a full movie in front of us. It's looking fabulously good. They all are looking fantastic. I'm excited, and I'm going to for sure show this to all my friends, and I hope this does really well.
Shantavya, what do you have to say to you saw the song today? I mean, you know, as I said, both of you, your experience and your feedback really matters, especially with something which is a dance based on emotions.
Yeah, the song was very good, excellent, and the photographic was also, and the song had a lot of emotionals in it. In spite of there was no dance, but it showed a lot of emotionals, and it was fabulous. The picturizer DP was very good, and yeah, I would like to tell the whole team all the best and congratulations.
But I think today in this song, I saw some glimpses of Kathak, which was very nice. Especially seeing Yuvraj doing it, I think it was very, very beautiful, because I know he's been a Kathak dancer before, and he has learned from Anuj Mishra ji and from Arjun Mishra ji. It just feels fabulous to see what you have done training into using that in your professional career. And yes, dance has changed and evolved over the period of time in our country, but having a great blend of the two, which we see today in this video, it just looks fabulous, because it has a little bit of international appeal as well, a little bit of romance happening, and the classical elements to it. So the whole blend, I think, is beautiful. It just talks about our country, where we are embracing all kind of dance forms together today.
I would like to say the same thing. Like nowadays, they are collaborating a lot of different dancers. Like he's into salsa and Kathak, and like I'm into Bharatanatyam. So there is a lot of collaboration going on, and everybody is interested in dancing nowadays. And because it changes the personality, presentation. It gives you a grace and expression. Everything. So basically, if you are a dancer, you can express more emotionals and expressions. So yes, it's good.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Yuvraj, kya Sajda, kaise inception hua, kaise start hua, kya story hai Sajda?
Since I'm an actor and producer since like from my first film, and एक music video बनाना मेरा एक शुरू से एक सपना था. मैं हमेशा से एक music video बनाना चाहता था. तो सजदा का idea जब मेरे दिमाग में आया था, I felt कि एक ऐसा music video बनाऊँ जिसमें प्यार भी हो, दोस्ती भी हो, and एक soft song जिसमें थोड़ा like acting, dance सब कुछ हो सके. तो it was like very difficult to think song like this जिसमें आप acting भी करो, dance भी करो, romance भी दिखाओ, friendship भी दिखाओ. तो जब सजदा का आइडिया मेरे दिमाग में आया था देन आई थॉट कि आई हैव टू मेक इट एंड देन आई डिड इट.
सुहेल आपका कैसा एक्सपीरियंस रहा, फर्स्ट डेब्यू है आपको और इतने अच्छी एक्टिंग की आपने, क्या कहते हैं?
एक्चुअली मैं बहुत नर्वस था और जब मैं इनके इस प्रोडक्शन में काफ़ी पहले से हूँ तो मैंने एज ए स्टिल फोटोग्राफर स्टार्ट किया था तो धीरे धीरे मैं उसमें कुछ इनको इंटरेस्ट दिखता था. तो उसके बाद एक लाइट कैमरा मर्डर इनकी मूवी है उसमें मैंने छोटा कैमियो किया है, वो एक लाइक ऑडिशन जैसा था. फिर उसके बाद ये सजदा का इनका प्लान चल रहा था तो मेरे से बोले थे कि आपका स्क्रीन टेस्ट करते हैं फिर सजदा के नहीं, तो स्क्रीन टेस्ट हुआ और मैं सिलेक्ट हो गया. तो फिर मैं नर्वस था क्योंकि युवराज जी काफ़ी काम कर चुके हैं, भी काफ़ी काम कर चुकी, मेरा पहला काम था तो. लेकिन इन दोनों ने मेरी बहुत हेल्प की और उस चीज़ से सबसे निकाला और मैं अच्छा कुछ कर पाया. आई होप आपको पसंद आया हो. या ऑफकोर्स एक्चुअली सॉन्ग में एक्टिंग करने को बहुत कम मिलता है तो ये सॉन्ग ऐसा था इसमें बहुत एक्टिंग थी तो ये जैसे मुझे मिला ऑफकोर्स मैं आपको अपने आप को लकी मानता हूँ.
I'm really grateful to the guys here who supported me and I just joined the project in the last moment and it was a pleasure for me. A lot of support was from their side and I'm glad it was not just dancing, it was an acting. And I think act without speaking itself is more harder because you have only your face to express all your feelings. And it was a great, like I speak with Yevraj and he told me the story of the song and I heard it and I've been really touched and I said like I want to be in this song, I want to do it. And yeah, it was a great time and a lot of help from the guys.
Actually they both are very hardworking. She's also very hardworking. She's from Ukraine and I was surprised when she performed Kathak. There's a small piece of Kathak in the song and she did it. And same like Suhail, when I saw his first shot, I was surprised. I was confident definitely, but the way they both delivered, it was mind-blowing. मुझे बिल्कुल नहीं हुई बिकॉज मैं I'm a dancer actually and I've done my graduation in Kathak. But I really appreciate Tatiana and she did few rehearsals, not for hours. I mean, she's also a dancer, so it's easy for a dancer to attempt any other form, but it's important to have to be a dancer. She's a dancer, so I mean, उन्होंने easily उस चीज़ को पकड़ लिया और बहुत अच्छे से perform किया.
And Yevraj is very good teacher. He showed me just quickly.
And the main, I will give this credit to our director and choreographer because she also narrated us very nicely and it was very easy to understand.
Yes.
So ये storyline कहाँ से ज़हन में आई कि मतलब एक जो love couple already है और उसमें फिर ना किसी और से शादी हो जाती है, अक्सर हम देखते हैं ऐसा. आपके साथ कब है?
मेरे दिमाग में आया था एक्चुअली ये एक जैसे मैंने बिगनिंग में कहा एक फ्रेंडशिप और एक दोस्ती और एक प्यार दोनों को साथ में लाना. तो कभी कभी कुछ रिश्ते होते हैं जो प्यार से ऊपर हो जाते हैं, लाइक इफ़ यू हैव नोटिस्ड इन द बिगनिंग सागा ऑफ अनकंडीशनल लव जहाँ पे प्यार में शर्तें नहीं हैं. तो कहीं ना कहीं वो कैरेक्टर ने अपनी दोस्ती को भी चुना क्योंकि वो लड़की भी उसकी दोस्त है, क्योंकि आप किसी से प्यार करते हो उससे पहले आपको उसका दोस्त भी होना पड़ता है, बट वो लड़का भी उसका दोस्त है तो उसने उन दोनों की खुशी सोची.
तो सोहेल आपका एक्सपीरियंस जानना चाहेंगे कि जो कि आपका डेब्यू था लेकिन ऐसी किसी जगह पे परफॉर्म करना जो कि एक सॉन्ग होना है एज एन एक्टर, कितना चैलेंजिंग था, कितना इजी आर्ट?
एक्चुअली बहुत चैलेंजिंग था क्योंकि इसमें एक्टिंग वाइज बहुत काम था. ये नॉर्मली सॉन्ग नहीं था कि खाली एक्सप्रेशन देके निकल जाओ, इसमें बहुत हंसना रोना बहुत था तो काफ़ी चैलेंज था. लेकिन इसमें मेरा फिर से कहूँगा मेरे को एक्टर टिटियाना एंड युवराज जी बहुत साथ दिया उन लोगों ने मेरा. तो मैं ये
लास्टली द क्वेश्चन इज टू टिटियाना, यू हैव बीन लाइक वी हैव सीन यू इन बेबी ऑफ एयरलिफ्ट एंड यू परफॉर्म रियली वेल. नाउ कमिंग टू एन इंडियन स्टाइल एंड यू आर परफॉर्मिंग इट सो ग्रेसफुली, कथक, हाउ वाज द एक्सपीरियंस?
As I said, Yevraj was a good teacher. Okay. He showed me very fast the steps. And I really mesmerized Indian classical dance, Kathak and Bharatanatyam, because they have really some meaning into it. and I hope maybe I'll get time and I'll learn it properly. So yeah, I love dancing Kathak, to be honest. It's something different and it's very nice.
Would you even show interest in acting more in Bollywood?
Yes, of course. It's like everyone looking for the opportunities to get somewhere, and acting is something different and I really love that because it's the way to you can express yourself.
Okay. Yuvraj aur Sunil, aapse janna chahenge ki ye shooting ke darmiyan behind the scenes off camera kya experience raha, kya masti?
It was very tiring. बहुत गर्मी थी और हर शॉट में हमें फ्रेश फील करना था. सो आई डोंट रिमेंबर एनी स्पेशल मोमेंट्स, बट या इट वॉज लाइक वेरी बैक टू बैक एंड इट वॉज अ गुड एक्सपीरियंस.
या एक्चुअली इसमें बहुत चेंजेस थे, तो फटाक से किया थी चेंज करो, फटाक से सीन किया, तो बहुत चैलेंज था इसमें.
Thank you so much, everyone. And on this note, I would love to announce that I am going to make soon another music single, which I'm planning to release on 15th of August. Why 15th of August? There is some reasons. Maybe I think main later kabhi usko open karunga. But that going to be more bigger than this song.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, everyone.
Silence.
Thank you.
So, what was, you know, when you were planning the whole song, it was a brief, or what went into making the song?
Well, Sajda banate waqt, when Yuvi came to us, I think he had friendship and love as the main concepts in the song that he wanted to talk about. So, और उसे ये सिर्फ गाना नहीं बना के छोड़ना था, उसे एक सिनेमैटिक लिबर्टी के साथ उसे प्रेजेंट करना था. गाने के बोल है तेरे प्यार ने संभाला
दिल मेरा,
बट इसे हम सजदा कह रहे हैं क्योंकि इसका जिस्ट जो है, जो गाने का कोर है, इट टॉक्स अबाउट सजदा, टॉक्स अबाउट वर्शिप, हाउ यू वर्शिप समवन इन लव, इन फ्रेंडशिप, इन मेनी रिलेशनशिप्स. एंड आई थिंक दैट्स द काइंड ऑफ पर्सन युवराज इज, यू नो, हूएवर ही मीट्स, वो वैसे टाइप का एक रिलेशन बनाता है उस इंसान के साथ कि यू नो यू फील लाइक दिस इज़ अनकंडीशनल. एंड आई थिंक दैट्स हाउ इट रियली केम अबाउट. एंड मी एंड सिद्धार्थ वर्क फ्रॉम यू नो द वाइब वी गेट फ्रॉम पीपल. एंड म्यूजिक तो मतलब आई फील इज़ मैजिकल. कोई मैकेनिकल चीज़ से दिल नहीं लगता, बट कुछ चीज़ें हैं जो नेचुरली आती है एंड दिस इज़ वन ऑफ देम. एंड वी रियली हैप्पी वी कुड डू दिस. And congratulations to the entire team for, you know,
thank
putting
so
the
much.
Best foot forward. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Of course, you know, ek song incomplete hota hai jab music director aur song director nahi ho, to aap bataiye how the music composition converted into the direction.
See, when I heard the song, it was very clear in our mind that how are we going to shoot the song. What is the storyline going to be? Because definitely it is not going to be like the usual music video, chak chak chak, you know, all fast cutting, five camera setups, and you know, gana ekdam zich mein ja raha hai. Because this is a very acting oriented music video, which goes very sleek, very soft, and definitely the music has to complement. And we, alhamdulillah,
we managed to come up.
You made such good music, that was a big inspiration. Yeah, agar gana acha nahi ho to, you know, no matter how much ever best visual I give, but unless until people don't like the song, the visuals are for waste. So it went hand in hand, you know, he made such good song, and I think I managed to shoot it well.
It was really, really nice.
It was great experience working with like composer and singer Sangeet and director like Reshma ji. Reshma ji ke saath maine pehle bhi kaam kiya hai. She has been my choreographer for my last two films and for two web series. And but Sangeet ke saath ye mera pehla as a professional first experience tha. So I mean it was fantastic and we are going to work again and again and again.
Inshallah. He's asking, are you in love? Are you heartbroken or something?
No, I'm actually in love with every expression, with every emotion, whether it's sadness, whether it's happiness, whether it's anger. You should be happy with everything, you know. I think इट्स अ वे ऑफ एक्सप्रेसिंग योर सेल्फ एंड व्हेन इट केम टू दिस सॉन्ग मैं एक तरीके से जनरली अपने गाने को गाता हूँ मैं अकेला एक रूम में बैठ के पूरा गाना गा लेता हूँ और उसके बाद उसे ट्रैक पर डालता हूँ क्योंकि आई लाइक टू बी विद दैट सॉन्ग वो क्योंकि वो फिर मैकेनिकल जोन में फिर गाने का मतलब नहीं बनता क्योंकि गाना कहीं बनता है रिकॉर्ड कोई और करता है लिरिक्स कोई और लिखता है और सॉरी आई शुड मेंशन द फैंटास्टिक लिरिक्स रिटन बाय मनोज यादव ही इज अ ब्रिलियंट लिरिसिस्ट उसने काफ़ी सारे हिट गाने लिखे हैं मदारी इज़ वन ऑफ देम इफ यू हर्ड इट ऑन कोक स्टूडियो एंड आई थिंक इट्स अ ग्रेट अपॉर्चुनिटी दैट वी गॉट ओवर हियर विद यूवी एंड एवरीवन इन्वॉल्व टू क्रिएट अ यू नो एक वो एग्जैक्टली हुआ था क्योंकि जब उससे मिले थे हम दोस्त के हिसाब से मिले थे बट व्हेन ही टोल्ड अस द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ इट बीइंग अबाउट लव एंड फ्रेंडशिप एंड हाउ थिंग्स कैन बी अनकंडीशनल यू नो यू कैन लव मोर देन वन पर्सन इन योर लाइफ एंड आई थिंक दैट्स व्हाट द सॉन्ग टॉक्स अबाउट एंड इट्स ब्यूटिफुली पिक्चराइज्ड एंड दैट्स व्हाट इट आल्सो यू नो ट्रांसलेट्स इनटू थैंक यू
थैंक यू सो मच थैंक यू
When also I met you before, like when I was performing as a first in my first show as a celebrity dancer in Gladrex, Mrs. India. That time also you were there.
Yes, yes, I was a participant. Oh, that's nice.
So
yes.
That time also I was thinking, oh my god, you're very favorite. And that was my first performance as a celebrity.
Wow. So this is your first.
Yeah.
Yes. See, it's not new for him to be anywhere, so here it is. Another one. Yes, I met him a few years back with Sandeep Sabarkar and we performed and he was amazing. Matlab, mujhe aisa tha ki yaar, wapas, you know, somebody I have to rehearse a lot with, but he was outstanding. And I said, "Hamara ek phir bhi performance banta hai. We'll do someday." And I got his message, and I couldn't say anything. And I said, "Yes, I'll be there." And here I am.
Thank you so much.
You want to add something? You saw the video.
Oh yeah, it was amazing performance by all the three, and especially everybody. I was just telling Yuvraj that the emotionals were so perfect, and especially the smile of all the three were so innocent, and the expressions were fabulous. It's just fabulous.
Thank you so
keep
much.
Up, keep
thank
up
you so
work.
Much. Thank you.
And I would like to work with you in a dance.
Oh my god, this is my...
in a dance, and Kathak and Bharatanatyam and Kuchipuri.
I'm a big fan of yours.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. So
thank you so
forward,
much.
Looking forward to work with you in a dance.
So guys, watch it, I must say, and give a lot of love to him, and post and... share, yeah, do it.
it's releasing in some time only.
few minutes
on YouTube on Web Studio.
So watch out and please share,
and you all can share the link.
Share the thing.
I can, yes, I can spread out the link.
What link? Tell the
www.omwebstudio youtube.com.
Follow him on media and
yeah,
whatever
please.
It is, just
and
follow
share,
that page.
Share.
And keep sharing and liking.
Thanks.
Thank you so much.
Thank
you everyone.
Much. All
thank
the
you.
Best.
Thank you. Thank you.
अच्छा था कैप्शन बराबर मिला ना अच्छा मिला ना
इतना लंबा नहीं जाता
अपने को ऊपर और पूरा देखते हैं ना
पूरा समोसा देंगे सुबह समोसा
क्योंकि अभी आया ये बच्चा देख
इसका अकाउंट बैंड कर
अच्छा